Well, very quickly, we are starting up with the second session of the day. And the next speaker, ladies and gentlemen, my honor to introduce Mr. Ullas Kamath, the Joint MD, Jyoti Laboratories. He is the driving force behind transforming Jyoti Laboratories into a 8,000 crore FMCG brand like Ujala, Maxo, etc. He is an independent director at V-Guard Industries and chairman of FICCI Karnataka State and co-chair of FICCI Startup Committee Delhi. So ladies and gentlemen, let's put your hands together and please welcome Mr. Ullas Kamath.
Good morning, everybody. We heard Dr. Pramod, wonderful and fantastic start of the day. I only use mobile, that too, mainly for outgoing calls. Incoming always will be a missed call in my mobile. I'm not on a Facebook. I'm not on a Twitter. I don't know how to operate Instagram. While my daughter into that, I'm not. And we are running a simple, humble, beautiful company called Jyoti Labs Limited, bringing the whiteness into everybody's life. Neither I carry worry, nor I give worry. Neither I take stress, nor I give stress. I don't believe in yesterday. I don't believe in tomorrow. I work for the day. I eat 3 times a day. I sleep a good night's sleep all the day. That's the way how I run. Thank you, Nagaraj, and the entire team of Thai. It's a wonderful event. I've heard about this for many, many years. Always I wanted to come here, and God gave me an opportunity to come here. Thanks, Nagaraj, and all the team members. And it's always beautiful to see youngsters coming into business from small places those days of Hubli, but not any longer. Hubli is one of the sought after place after Mysore, Mangalore, and it's always Hubli. So I'm thankful to him. The hospitality what they have extended to me is amazing. Before I start my presentation, I'll try to close my speech within 30 minutes to make other speakers to take more time, because we have 5 more to go, and Sadhguru will be here on dot by 4 o'clock, and I'll try to close it as quickly as possible, and I'm always available, we can always speak later. One thing for the organizers is that when you print a time, start on the dot and don't wait for any guest. If the speaker is not there on the time, don't allow him to speak. You will never, ever go wrong in that. If the class starts at 10:50 class should start, even if there is one student. That is a respect to the teacher, not for the student. Don't wait for the numbers. Numbers hardly matters, quality matters. I, for one, I give a lecture for 3 hours if there is only one person is there. Don't wait for the numbers. Taikon should say that time means Taikon. When we say 10:50, 10:50. And if it is 10:50 to 11:30, we should throw out at 11:30. That's the way how world runs. Time will not stop for anybody. You do it from next year, and you see thereafter how people talk about your time management. That is a must. That's the only thing which I tell my young leaders here to follow that. And you invite the best of the best, they'll always be there 10 minutes earlier than the timing. That's the way how they're successful. So thank you very much. Now, the topic given to me is embracing change over the years. Embracing change is something which you need to stand and you need to go by that. And for me, the topic was given is that how do we run a business, how do we embrace the disruption or embrace the change? And all of you know about Jyoti Labs Limited. So I thought that for me, I only know Jyoti Labs. This is the only job. And I don't know when I'll be sacked, but this is the only job. So far I have 28 years, I've been worked in this company. So I only know this company. And I only know how this company we have run. And I only know what you have done. And if you are able to pick up here and there, because everybody cannot be Bill Gates, everybody cannot be Narayanmurthy, everybody cannot be Sudhamurthy, everybody cannot be Vipro Premji, everybody cannot be Mukesh Ambani. We are all there, as small mortals. But there is a space in this world in 7 billion people, all of us, we can stay happily. So there are many, 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 many small people than the big people. And the leadership is not about making money and become the billions and billions and billions. There's the one way of seeing that, okay, he is that much worth. End of the day, he also eat 3 idlis, you also eat 3 idlis. There's not much difference in that. So we need to see beyond billions. We need to see beyond millions. We need to see that how do we run an enterprise from time to time on a longer period of time successfully, happily. Of course, you need to have the money. And this is my presentation. Quickly, we can start. Yeah. Yes, please.
आया नया उजाला चार बूंदों वाला
इंस्टावायलेट कॉन्सेंट्रेट
कपड़ों के रेशे तक जाए सफेदी का नया रंग लाए नील हो जाओ
हाँ हाँ
महीने भर की सफेदियाँ
ज्योति लेबोरेटरीज का आविष्कार उजाला सुप्रीम
चार बूंदों
This is the advertisement which you saw. There's nothing wrong in the advertisement. It's of 1994. We are in 2019. We already crossed the digital world. We are in the digital world, but we still run that advertisement. Aya naya ujala, char bundo wala, kab badlega neel, kab badlega takdeer. What I'm trying to say is that there is everywhere, every place, there is a customer for your product. Customer will change, but the new customer will come. The people who are not there, they are there now. People who are there in the past, probably they'll have gone somewhere else. So the concept of change is constant. You need to be aware what's happening around your world. At the same time, you should not miss the point what you need to deliver. End of the day, if you keep on looking at tomorrow, day after, you always will be never be there in the present. So you need to be there in the present and keep aware of what's happening around you. Chance of success is relatively higher. Now the company, Jyoti, I'll take you through how we embrace change from time to time and just with some facts and figures. So we are in fabric care, we're in household insecticides, surface cleaning, promoted by my chairman, Mr. M.P. Ramachandran, still works very hard. He's 74-year-old, but he works harder than all of us. We have brands like Ujala, Exo, Pril, Maxo, Henko, things like that. I am a person who always believe that if you are not in the top three in anything what you do, then you need to readjust yourself to become the top three. And India especially, if you want to be successful, you need to be in the top 10. But if you are in the top three, you always be recognized. Ujala is definitely, we are number one, undoubtedly, with 80% market share. Dishwash bar, we are number two, and we are fighting with the multinationals. And Pril, we are number two. And coils, we are number three. And the liquids, we are number three. And detergent powder, Henko, we are number three. And I'm talking about the All India presence. So from Ujala, where we are doing extremely well, we are very, very happy. If I had stayed with Ujala today, I would not have been standing here. That is the one of the reasons why I want to say that you need to be there in the marketplace to be aware of what's happening around you. And you change the embrace. Whenever you have an opportunity, go beyond that. So be there, Ujala. But at the same time, nothing wrong in seeing beyond that. That's how we got into Exo, Pril, Maxo, Henko, things like that. And we created a magic of 4 drops. Very easy for everybody to understand. and we sell more than 1 million bottles every day, and it is not Pepsi, it is not Coke, it is just 4 drops of Ujala bottle. We sell a million bottles every day. So my question is, doesn't matter what the world thinks. If you think what you're doing is right, continue to do that. If I were to think one day people will not wear white clothes, one day people will not use Ujala, one day I will have been doing something else, today I would not have been selling 1 million bottles of Ujala. And in this hall, my customer is only 5%. 95% of the people can't afford to take this ticket also inside, and they are our customers, and we should respect that. The most of the people, they come to the hall to hear us, to see what they're doing is right or wrong. Not necessarily that they'll be guided by what you say. They just want to say, okay, he's saying like that, I'm thinking like, hey, more or less I'm in the same direction. They take the direction from you, then not necessarily they follow you, and if they follow you, then we have problems, correct? That's the competition. So the company overview, we have 2,000 sales force in the digital world. You cannot reach 1 million retail outlets on your own unless you have feet on the street. And we believe in that. And our own people, 2,000 people, go to 1 million retail outlets, and probably we are the second or third largest company in the country where we have a direct reach of 1 million retail outlets. We have 3,500 distributors. We cover up to village, 10,000 population, and our availability of the product is 2.9 million retail outlets. It will take another 50 years in India, according to me, being in the market for the last 28 years, to reach this by any digital means. You go to Bihar, you go to Patna, you go 5 kilometers away, then you realize how many people are there in 1 square kilometer in 970 people. In 970 people, you know how many stores are there, and nobody can send any product there at this point in time. And tomorrow, whether it will change, I have my doubts, because we have lots of things to do to feed them first, to make them to stay at a decent place, to give them the education, and that's the only thing thereafter they can use the Paytm or something other else. Because digitization is a must, I'm a firm believer in that, but do not ignore our 1.3 billion population, wherein 95% of the people don't understand what we talk. 5% of the people, they understand what we talk, they are with you anyway. So at Jyoti, we believe that there are 8 million retail outlets selling the products in the country. Till such time we reach 8 million retail outlets, we are not successful. And that's the way how we keep moving our target every year. This is the kind of products what we have. All of you have seen it. We are available across the country. And most of the time, at Jyoti, we do opposite of what others do. Chance of success is very high when you do opposite of what others do. If you do what others do, you become me too. When you become me too, not that me too, but something else will happen, because there's no. Chance of success is very low, because you are one other company. Everybody talk about centralized production. We have 26 factories in 17 locations. I'm a firm believer of diversifying into every corner of the country. So we have 26 factories in 17 locations. Everybody talks about labor force. Ours is the only company, I would say, in India. 95% of our workers in the factories are women. There is no labor problems. Once in a way, labor pain, it's good news. That's always good news. So you don't have to worry about it. Women are the past, women are the present, and women are the future. It's only that you recognize them at a later stage. Mine is a case study. Why do you don't have a labor problem? Because women don't want the factory to be shut down. It's mostly the men who will fight. Women don't fight. You pay them well, you give them a little more, it'll go home straight away. You give a little more to the men, we don't know where it goes, but definitely it does not go home. So if you want to put the money on the women labor force. Chances are very high that their next generation will be completely different. And I'm extremely happy to say that one of our laborers who joined our Pondicherry factory 24 years back, son is studying in US on merit. So this is what, according to me, transformation can happen in India, and India needs this kind of a job creation to take it to the next level. Initial investment of 5,000 rupees. Initial first year turnover of 40,000 rupees, and last year we closed at 2,280 crore rupees. And I'm a believer, which I continue to tell everybody, that as long as you are better than last year, as long as you are better than last month, as long as you're better than yesterday, don't care for anybody. Don't worry about anybody. As long as you slept yesterday night better than the previous day night, cool. Don't worry about anything. In Jyoti, if you go outside, you see our staff. The staff on our counter, we have kept our counter there with the Pril Tamarind new launches, just to see some Hubli people can buy that bottles. We have kept our stall there and see our boys there. They talk exactly the language which I talk. And they have been with us for many, many, many years. And Nagaraj is my friend, and he helps us in our business in the entire North Karnataka part. And he has seen us how we are growing. And when we tell our boys, we tell them the way how they understand and not the way how we understand. I tell our all salespeople that, have you done better than last year? Yes, sir. Have you done better than last month? Yes, sir. Have you got more salary than last year? Yes, sir. Okay, now you'll go. That's all. His sales, his achievement, and his increment should match. If he's giving you 10% growth, give him 15% increment. He'll give you 15% growth, give him 20% increment. He keeps on doing it, and that's the way of you see. In the last 33 years of existence of Jyoti Labs Limited, none of the year we sold less than the previous year. None of the year we made less than the previous year. And see the chart. This is the chart which I always like. You need to have a company growing like this. Never, ever look back. Keep growing, but grow with what you can afford to, and that's the thing. And some of the important decisions what we took, which when I look back, it looks like right decision what we took. One, when Ujala was very, very successful, don't stay at one place, only in Kerala. We are there in only Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu initially, but we went national. There was a big decision taking the Ujala national. And that was one big moment in our life, taking Ujala national and spending the money on advertisement. How much we spent the money on advertisement? When my turnover was 82 crore, my advertisement budget was 35 crore. When my sales was 82, my advertisement spend was 35 crore. Now you need to have courage. And without courage, businessman is not born. Because of courage, businessman is born. So courage is his birthright, and we are one among them. Second, after seeing the success in Ujala, we did not stay there. We launched Exo, we launched Maxo. Both are different categories. Ujala is in fabric care, Maxo is in mosquito repellent, and Exo is in dishwash. So why did we take a decision? We know at some point in time people may not use Ujala, but we prepared for that and launched the adjacent products, which is in dishwash and in mosquito repellent, and that is one other big decision which you took, which worked very fine for us. And thereafter, we did take money from private equity. We did raise the money from private entrepreneurs, private equity, and then we went public in 2007, we went public. So these are all the things which you continue to do, and I always tell people, especially for the startups here, startups raise the money when you don't need the money. When you need the money, nobody will give the money. Please raise the money when you don't need the money. When you need the money, nobody gives the money. If somebody says that, I want to give you a check, you tell him that, sir, right now I'm ready, give the check and give. Somebody says, what is the valuation? You say, whatever the valuation, you say, it's fine, sir, as long as I get the check. Most of the people have missed the bus on valuation. Don't go by that. There is anything of zero is a zero. So sometimes what happens is that if you're delayed to get the money by 3 months, then it's difficult to raise the money thereafter, especially in the startups. So you need to do quickly, but dilute small, don't dilute big. When you dilute 5, 10, 15, 20%, don't dilute 20, 30, 50%, then you'll be nowhere. So Jyoti also, we thought that we need to have money at an appropriate time, so we diluted 10% first, then 15%, then when we went public, we are diluted by 32%, we are diluted by then. Even today, the promoters own 68% of the company. So these are all the things which you keep doing. And also we acquired Henkel. This is one again, an important thing, that do you buy well-run company? Do you buy not so well-run company? Henkel's India operation was not doing well. They were losing money for 25 years. They had great brands, and Jyoti We felt that we can turn around the company, so we acquired the business for 785 crore, and I had a bank balance of 285 crore, and I borrowed 400 crore, and I bought this company for 785 crore, and we turned around the company in 12 months' time. We declared a dividend of 250%, and it was the first time in the history of Henkel. So this is again, if you are convinced that something can be done, which can be done, and in India, to run a company, mark my words, to run a company, you don't need big brains. If you have big brains, chance of success is very, very low in India. In India, to run a successful company, you need to have a large heart. You need to have a larger than the life heart, wherein you will be able to accept everybody's disabilities, everybody's inefficiencies. Everybody are not 10 out of 10. Everybody cannot come first in class. If everybody come first in class, then what teacher will do? There has to be a person who first in class. There has to be a person who come last in class. So this is the way how the class is made. The first in class always gets a job. What happens to the last five in the class? We take in Jyoti. We make them first in life. We make them first in life. So becoming first in class will not guarantee you first in life. Becoming last in class, you get labor wherein you feel that this person can demonstrate his talent in the job. And that's how our boys were able to place their product across the country, and we turn around the company just by way of our shared distribution. So this is my firm belief. And how do we create an adaptive culture? We always talk to our people all the time that times are tough, and some people we give sense of security, some people we give sense of insecurity. What do you mean by security and insecurity is, manager and above in our company, generally we give them sense of insecurity, that if we don't do well, then chance of that we going is very, very tough. But the manager and below, we tell them that don't worry, rest of your life we'll take care of you. You keep working the way how I'm telling you to work. Don't worry about whatever the people are talking about. And I'm a person, neither I am worried about the market share nor about the share market. Both are bad. Both are bad. Market share and share market. You only see whether you have made more money than last year as far as the P&L is concerned. If that money is in the bank, then don't have to worry about any other shares, because they're all postmortem reports. They're not postmortem. It's of no use in reality. But however, as a listed entity, you need to have to tell somebody else that I'm number one because of this data. That's all what you need to have that market share to tell somebody that this is where I stand. And how do we raise the capital? Private equity went, public issue went, and even today, I am a firm believer that continue to raise the money when you don't need the money. I still do that. Even today, I raise the money when I don't need the money, because when you want the money, you don't get the money. And that's what you see in Economic Times front page. People who are not raised the money, when they should not have raised the money, they raised the money. Whenever they should have raised the money, they did not raise the money. End of the day, you come on Economic Times for wrong reason, not for the right reasons. Today, whole world is of paper is for wrong reasons. TV is for wrong reason. Today, there's nothing news other than the political news. There's nothing called a business news other than NPAs. There's nothing good you see, because people don't want to see more of good. People want to see more of bad, because they feel good. Because somebody is struck, I'm not struck, so I'm happy about it. And that's the way how the world is all about. And change is very, very certain, and we need to keep that happening. It's not the change which I believe in, it's the change which entire my organization of 6,000 people, they should believe in. How do you do that? You keep talking to them. You respect them, you give them the freedom, you ask them to take the risk, and you grow with them. And of course, integrity is, by default, integrity is a must. And beyond this, in Jyoti Labs Limited, I'm very, very proud to say that ours is the only company which is no smoking, no drinking company. We don't smoke, we don't drink. If anybody smokes, anybody drinks, 24 hours, he's back home. 24 hours is back home, because India, we cannot afford to drink and smoke, because we are still developing country. People call us emerging just because to give a positive understanding for that. But otherwise, if you see the people around you, if you go around the country, you will know that we are a long way who can afford drinking and smoking. And in India, at this point in time, if we ban smoking and drinking, we'll be physically fit, we'll be mentally fit. We have 35% of our earning which can be used for something else. That's why we create jobs for women. The money will go home straight away. How do we attract the talent? Because very, very difficult to work with our company because no smoking, no drinking, and very rarely I'll tell people work-life balance. I said, if work is there, life is there, what balance we are talking about, let's do the work. I'm a firm believer that let's get the work done first. If the work is there, job is there, then everything will fall in place. But if you start not working on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, then competition will take your business Monday morning when you go to the place. So we need to be working all the time. And again, India can't afford. The India, what I'm talking about, is not the India which you generally see outside, but I'm seeing the India which is 95% of India. We can't afford to have even 5-day week culture. We should be working 7 days, at least 6 we should work. And 5-day if you take, 52 days is gone. 26 days is gone. So we need to in a year, and it's the high productive days if it goes, then it's difficult to recoup that, and that's what I believe in. So we will have a great team, and we definitely hire on people on character, competence, and commitment to the organization. And this is my invisible real asset of the company. You have 1,508 people selling all the time in the real world. They walk 6 kilometers a day. They cover 1 million retail outlets. So those who cover 1 million retail outlets, 6 kilometers walking every day, you don't need any workouts for them. They are physically fit, they are mentally fit, and we pick them up from the who are in the last 5 of the class, so they are very happy with us, so we work with them very happily. And that's my extended family. So that's my presentation all about. I hope I've done it within allotted time of 30 minutes. So if you have any questions, I can take the questions, otherwise I'm fine.
We are open for Q&A, so people who have any question.
Yes, please.
I request the volunteers to please pass the mic. We just have 5 minutes of Q&A.
Thank you, sir. Brilliant session. Hi. You spoke from your heart. It's very nice. Very happy to see that 90% are women. Sir, when you have multiple products at multiple market shares, right? Now, how do you kind of try to boost up shares? Because each customer profile is different. And sometimes since you are listed, you are under also tremendous pressure to kind of boost up your market share and yet retain your gross margins. So how do you manage that?
Go where others have not gone. That's the first theory what we have in our company. That if a shop is carrying a competitor's product, instead of convincing that shop to sell our product also, go to the neighboring shop who is not carrying that company's product and you give it. Second, people who have gone into urban, you go to rural. People have gone to rural, you go to the rural most place, you always get it. In Jyoti, the philosophy is respect the retailer, ask for your business, give him the margin, and don't change the margin for next one generation. Don't change the margin for next one generation. Competition, they will place the product by giving a certain margin. Once they get the market share, they keep reducing the retail margin. So retailers' memory is sharper than any mobile phone. They remember that. They know that once upon a time, I used to get 12%. Earlier to that, I was getting 15. Now you are made as 8, then it becomes 6. When Jyoti goes, they know they get 12, they get 10. They know that these people always give me the margin. So one is the product has to be better. Product has to be priced, positioned right, no doubts in my mind. Product should be available across. More than anything else, a retailer, you need him, he don't need you. Whereas the competition thinks that retailer needs you, you don't need him. And that's rule number one. Rule number two is that we have ABC class of retail outlets. A is the best, C is the okay, B is in between. We always know that today's C is tomorrow's B, and today's B is tomorrow's A, and today's A is tomorrow's builder. That's the way how it is. Because if he's already a class A retailer, once upon a time he thinks that, okay, once in a way he thinks that, okay, enough, I have done all these things, and okay, let me become a builder, let me become, you know, put the money in real estate. So we always encourage C class first, then B class, then A class. And that's what has, our practice has been. It is paid off. But you need to be doing all other things. You need to spend the money on the media. You need to have the, you know, like voice of share, voice of mind, and share of mind. Everything we do. Apart from that, if the retailer is with you, chance of selling is very, very high.
Last comment. Hello. Wonderful. Just a minute. Sorry. Henkel, an MNC, as Henkel management accumulated losses for decades. Henkel under Jyoti Labs declared dividend of 250%. What's the magic?
Magic is that they had 475 people, we retained only 5. Because the reason I told that in India, 5-day concept will not work. In India, market share concept will not work. In India, hard work is the only thing which works. And in India, you need to touch the heart of the people. The products are great, but if it's not placed, what do you do? And we shifted the production to our factory, and our women laborers, they said that we will run one more shift and we'll produce the same product. So they did it, so production was right. We have 1,500 people covering 9,000 kilometers every day, reaching 1 million retail outlets every month. We requested our salespeople, can you place their product in 1 million retail outlets? They said, at least we'll keep in 500,000 because they were available in 200,000. They said, we'll pick it in 500,000. Today, their products are available in 1.2 million retail outlets through our voice. So sales was right, distribution was right, and we spent the money on the brand. It worked. And if you see the Pril Tamarind, it's a Pril is an international brand. Tamarind is from our own household. So when you marry the Pril Tamarind, anybody will like it. So everything has to work the way it has to fall in place. It has worked. So the moment that 470 people are not there, things fell in line perfectly.
Good morning, sir. This is Anand. This is Veer Narayan Kulkarni. I run I'm here to your left side. My name is Veer Narayan Kulkarni. I run a healthy millets restaurant called as Spring of Health. And currently, we are 80% women in our organization. The challenge is that 20% where I need men, I am finding it very hard to get somebody who is not a drunken person or not uses gutka. So what's been, how have you been able to get people who are not drunkards?
You should ask that women to recruit the people. You don't recruit the people. You ask them to recruit the people, they find the people for you. Simple. I'm telling you the truth. Okay. Women knows how to recruit men better than men knows how to recruit men. Period. You can never ask the question the way how they ask the question. That's the truth. Best of the HR managers are women in the world. Best of the CEOs are the women in the world. You just see it. Best of the CEOs of the world, the transformation has happened because they understand, they're multitaskers. We are difficult to manage one task. Why multitasking will come? They are multitaskers and just practice it once, then you will get into the picture.
Hello sir, this is Amit Kalkundri here.
Yes sir.
Just wanted to know that Henkel was a much more bigger brand than you and you were comparatively a smaller company. So what were the insights and what kind of tips were given to you by your team or mentors? And what were the challenges when you faced, when you took over such a bigger company size?
It's a perception what you had. When we acquired them, they were 400 crore top line, we were 800 crore top line. When we acquired them, they were minus 4.4% EBITDA, we were positive 12% EBITDA. When we acquired them, they had 600 crore of carry forward losses, I had 480 crore of carry forward profits. And so they were looking big, it was only looking big. Inside, it was a little bit of hollow. That's number one. Second, I do not believe in neither the mentorship nor in the advisorship. I believe in what is called 2 + 2 = 4. As simple as that. You don't need a mentor to tell you it is correct or it is wrong. You don't need an advisor to tell you, can you make it 3 + 1 = 4? Answer is the same. What makes the difference is running a complicated company is easy. Running a simple company is complicated. Ours is a simple company. We are trying to run very simply in the marketplace. No confusion. No confusion means no confusion. All I'm saying for everybody is that if you believe in something, continue to do that. U-turn cost you more than your investment. Keep the back of your mind. If whatever you're doing, if everybody says that you are doing wrong, actually you are doing right. If everybody are saying what you are doing is great, then you are also part of them. Disruption is you should be better, You should be cheaper, you should be faster, you should be different, you should be convenient, and nobody should believe you. That is disruption. If you ask any disruption, if you see any disruption of last 10 years, and you go back 10 years, whether that could have happened, you said no. Never it can happen. Like Hubli, there could be 4 flights a day. No way. Correct? See now. See now. Whether Hubli, anybody will go, 134 flight is full today in the Indigo morning. Full, flight is full. Can you ever imagine? That disruption. Correct? Anything you see in the past, mobile phone, servant mates will have it. Will have believed 10 years back? Because you don't have one. How will you believe that she will have one? Correct? 15 years back, 20 years back. Today, she will call you. She will send you a WhatsApp message. I am not well. Correct? So this is disruption according to me. So answering your question, be simple. Don't get carried away by advisors. They're all very expensive. Just follow what you think is a gut feeling. And there is one other thing I'll tell you, that always keep the back of your mind. If I have to close this business, how much does it cost? As long as you're prepared for that, no, you don't need anybody's help. You should know that if I close this business, this is how much it cost me. So I believe that my chairman has brought in 5,000 rupees in Jyoti Labs Limited, that I also have in the pocket to give it to him. He also has 5,000 rupees in his pocket. What is there to lose or what is there to worry about? Correct? So it worked for us.
Yes, sir. Here, sir. Sir, I am Dr. Vardhan, Joint Director of Education from Department of Education, Government of Karnataka. Hence, today is the day celebrating Republic of India. As a person from Education Department, I wanted to know, hence you talked about the 95% people outside this hall. And I wanted to know that your company, in which way is involved in corporate social responsibilities?
Sir, biggest corporate social responsibility, according to me, India should follow is create 5% job every year. That should be the biggest corporate social responsibility, according to me. Giving 2% is very easy. Giving 2% check to Prime Minister's Relief Fund is very easy job. But if at all, if you talk about the CSR, there should be a law to say that every company should create 2% job every year. Having said that, what we do at Jyoti Labs Limited is that our entire CSR is limited to Trichur district, where the product has come from. And in this last 7-8 years, we have only put the money in CSR in Guruvayur. It's in Trichur district. And we have put some 300 households for fishermen there. We have put some 600 toilets for the girls' school toilets we have put there. We have put many, many, many things under CSR in that one Trichur district, because our whole company's idea is that if we can make our Trichur district, if it can be a transformational, if we can do it in the next 10 or 15 years, then that is worth enough. Rather than investing the entire money of 2% around the country, nobody will be able to make out where you put the money. So at least in Trichur district, whatever you have done now, it is visible. And the fishermen there are not staying in the huts now. They're all staying in the pakka houses which you have built for them. And all the schools, 385 schools in Trichur district, have fantastic toilet facility put up by us. Not only putting up the toilet facility for the girls' schools, it is maintained by us. It's maintained by us, not by them. So the 385 jobs is also created there to maintain the toilets. So we are doing in our own way, but more than anything else, I'm creating the job. That time we had five people. When I joined the company, it was 60 people. Today we have 6,000 people direct and indirect another 10,000. So 16,000 people are eating 3 times a day very happily with us. So we are very happy about it.
Hello?
Well,
hello?
Yes, the last question.
Last question.
Last question. Hello, sir. This is Girish Karur. I run a startup, IT startup. My question to you today is, what's the role of IT or technology in your success journey?
Sir, IT technology is a part and parcel of anybody's life. No company can be without IT. But we cannot drive the company because of IT. We can use the IT to drive our company. So in our company, everybody have laptops, everybody have mobiles, everybody are connected, and I will know the sales across the country as of 12:45 in my mobile phone. If I want, I'll know the sale across the country by 12:45 instant. We use SAP, SAP4HANA, the latest, and everything is networked. Every distributor is networked. Everybody salesman is networked. It is there. It is not something we are driving the business because of that. We drive with our own heart, and that helps us, that enables us to do better, and nothing more than that. And when compared to any multinationals, our technology is probably a shade better than their technology when it comes to real time. But that's not something which I see that because of that, we are better than them. We are better because of our hard work. We are better because we think less. We are good because we are fearless. We are good, work better than them, because for us, we understand India much better than anybody else from coming from the outside world, outside India, understanding about India. That's how Pril Tamarind has come into the picture. Thank you. Thank you, and I'm available here till 2:30 or 3. Anybody wants to talk to me, have any other questions, you can always meet me, or ullas@jyoti.com. You can always connect me, and wherever, whatever is best possible from my side, I'll do it. We also have a startup fund, and mainly for women, and anybody wants to do something, Jyoti will always support by investing the money, and we just support unconditionally. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. I would request you to please stay back for one more minute. Well, that was a very informative session. I'm sure we have got a lot of inputs, and we look forward for, you know, another speaker next. But before we go to the next, I would like to invite the session's sponsor, Marvel Properties gentleman, Mr. Sudhir, on stage, along with the host, Mr. Nagraj, to please hand over the token of appreciation. The mementos. Can we have Mr. Nagraj and Mr. Sudhir joining up on stage? Thank you so much, sir. It was...
Thank you. This Nagraj and both, we started our business together. I started in Bangalore as a distributor, and he started the business in Hubli as a distributor. So we know each other for 25 years now. And he's my friend, and we work together. So he has seen the change, what you have done in Jyoti. And the change, you don't have to change the people. You need to only change the system and the way how you work, and nothing else. Thank you.
ನಾನೊಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಎಮ್ ಡಿ ಸರ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೇನೆ. ವೆನ್ 1993 ನನ್ನ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಮುಗಿದಾಗ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಒಂದು 25,000 ದುಡ್ಡು ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಇವರು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಂಪ್ನಿಯವರು ಸರ್ ಬಂದರು, 10 ಜನ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇದ್ರು ಅದನ್ನು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ತೊಗೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ. ದಿ ವೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ರಿಚ್, ದಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್, 10 lakhs, 20 lakhs, ಬಟ್ ಹೀ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಮೀ. ಹೀ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯಂಗ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಅವರು ಮುಂದೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ, ಅವ್ನು ಮುಂದೆ ದಾರಿ ತೋರೋಣ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಆ ಥರ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಅದೇ ಥರ ಅವರು ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮೇ ಬಿ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಹೀ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದೆನ್ 10,000 ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ದೇರ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾಮತ್ ಸರ್ ಹೆಸರು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡೇ ಊಟ ಮಾಡೋದು. ಇವತ್ತಿಗೆ ಕೆಲವೊಬ್ಬರು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಫೋಟೋ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರ ಫೋಟೋ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದೇ ಆ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಅಂದರೆ ಯಂಗ್ ಜನ್ರೇಷನ್ಗೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅನ್ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಗೆ, ಯಾರು ದೊಡ್ಡವ್ರು ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಂದ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ, ಯಾರು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಯಾರು ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅವರಿಂದ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಒಂದು ನೇಚರು ನಮ್ಮ ಎಮ್ ಡಿಗೂ ಇದೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಉಲ್ಲಾಸ್ ಕಾಮತ್ ಸರ್ಗಿದೆ. ಅದೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಈ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಗೆ ಬೆಳೆಯಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಕಾರಣ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
Thank you so much, sir.